Hello and welcome. Today we are doing a transcendence self-discovery meditation. And for today's transcendence self-discovery meditation, we will be using the Devi Devo Deva mantra. So please sit comfortably. You can sit on the chair, the floor, it doesn't matter, as long as you are upright and comfortable. Close the eyes. Just breathe normally. You can have your back supported if you like. The important thing is that you are upright, comfortable, and relaxed. Feel whatever sensations are present in the body. We aren't trying to resist anything. We are letting everything just be as it is. Take a moment, allow your body to settle down. Now open your eyes. I'm going to say a simple mantra and you'll repeat it back to me. Devi, Devo, Deva. Good. Devi, Devo, Deva. Repeat it again. Devi, Devo, Deva. Very good. Now say the mantra with me. Devi, Devo, Deva. Devi, Devo, Deva. Devi, Devo, Deva. Softer. Devi, Devo, Deva. Softer. Devi, Devo, Deva. Devi, Devo, Deva. Devi, Devo, Deva. Close your eyes. Continue to repeat this mantra mentally. Do not move the tongue or the lips. If a thought comes to mind, just gently favor the mantra, Devi, Devo, Deva. Feel the silence in between the repetitions of this mantra. Devi, Devo, Deva. Don't resist the silence. Allow yourself to gently move into it. Devi, Devo, Deva. Just let the mantra be as effortless as any other thought. Devi, Devo, Deva. Keep the eyes closed and begin to let go of the mantra. Expand your breath to notice the entire body. Gently wiggle the fingers and the toes. Lengthen the spine. Allow your shoulders, the jaw, the face, all to be completely relaxed. Be at ease as you notice the sensations of your body. Keeping the eyes downcast or closed. When you feel ready, you may slowly open the eyes. It was good. It was easy. You felt some quietness, some silence. This is how we meditate at home. We don't try to force anything or resist anything. We just take it as it comes. This meditation triggers the mind to move towards quietness and expansiveness, freeing the mind from its boundaries. And now, we're ready to move back into our day. Thank you for being here, my friends. I'll see you soon. Take care.